Yeah, we're just going to play this for a little bit, and then I'm going to play some PS1 games. I bought the Japanese version of Omega Boost. Got it earlier this week, so I want to try that out. So that's kind of the game plan. Also, I should be closer to my screen, but whatever. Play Distorted, and then I might pop in Empress afterwards. This is fucked up.
Oh, this is bad.
Oh man, my arm is dead already. Jesus. Oh.
Take me there.
That was a fun one. God, that's rough, even on the easiest difficulty. Jeez. That was a cool one. God damn it. Barely.
We'll be right back. That was a crazy song.
Hey, Vampire, how are you doing? I'm doing all right, thanks. Can't keep up right now. Where is everyone? They're gone. They don't like to watch me play Beatmania. I'm gonna stream it anyway, because why not? Not a lot of people stream this. Hey, Rain! All right. Missing so many notes, jeez. It's still fun though. Hey Vampire, thanks for the resub. I appreciate it, good sir. Hey Girl Geek. So it's actually a full area, yeah. I need to play Dead Cells. I've even owned it once, physical, on PS4, and I never played it, and then I traded it in like an idiot. Maybe, you know, Girl Geek, maybe on Payday I'll go and I'll buy a copy of it, because it really does sound appealing, and now that there's Castlevania content, it's like, yeah, I should try it. And Payday's just in a couple days, so maybe I'll just buy it then. I'll have to see what the physical options are these days. They've got to still be available. Thank you. Oof, that's tough. That's tough, tough, tough. I'm gonna go grab another drink. I'll be right back. Better at that song.
No more your memory will last deep within my mind. I
I do want to play more Castlevania. Like, I'm directly above the CRT I'm playing on right now is a Castlevania Order of Ecclesia wall scroll taunting me to play it again. I haven't done a full playthrough of that in like 5 years now. I'm really tempted. Not right now, but tempted to make it something I'm going to do soon. I love that game. Also, just more Castlevania in general. It's good for my spirits. It's good for my channel. Yeah. My arm was gonna get, it was about to give up completely. Oh, that hurt. Girl Geek is a boss. She doesn't need no stupid mister. She's got the real deal, man. I'm a little envious. Actually, when it comes to like PC 98, I don't really care that much. Those like ancient computers aren't as interesting to me. But what I am jealous of is her X68000 collection. Now that is a real computer I'd like to have. And really experiment with. There's probably some fun stuff on PC 98 that I would probably like, but I don't know. Too many things, too little time. Yeah, I don't even know what Rusty is. What is it, guys? Both of you know of it, apparently, but I don't. Yeah, I'll have to try that out. maybe, like, Girl Geek, you can remind me of it on Discord, because I'm going to forget, most likely. But I'll look into seeing what it takes to, like, emulate the platform or whatnot. Because, like, I want to get into more of the Castlevania clones. I know there's a few on, like, I think there's a few early Windows versions or early Windows ones. Like, Le Card Chronicles or something. Rusty sounds interesting. Yeah, I like it's like a sort of subgenre I'd like to get into more. We did play I think it was called Evil Awakened or Evil Awakens. Awakened? No, it's Awakened Evil, I think. It was like a recent Steam release from a few weeks back. It was okay, but I'd like to play some like really good high quality Castlevania clones. Vampire says the soundtrack kicks ass.
Yeah.
actually a pretty sweet track. I like it a lot. Those really like high pitched synths, there's like a disconnect when I press the button. I hear the sound, it just doesn't feel right. I just generally don't like playing those tracks. Yeah, thanks, Vampire. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'll try to check it out in the next couple of days. I'll like watch a video like you linked. But I definitely need those reminders. I'm gonna put in the second disc. We'll play a few tracks, and when I'm finished with this beer I'm on, we'll switch over to PS1 stuff. Maybe PS2, but I mainly want to try Omega Boost first, since I bought that, but then we'll switch to other games. I've got no plans.
Patchouli, seriously? It's Mino time! Fine, Milo. Okay, no, Patchouli, you can't sit in my chair. I need to sit in my chair, Patchouli, not you. Where are you going?
Oh, do you have to head out, Vampire? That's fine. Thanks for popping in and keeping me company for a little bit. I appreciate that.
Milo, come here, buddy. Come here, bud. Come on, bud. You're good. Hey, little guy. Hey, Mr. Milo. He's the Milo boy.
Ah, he's such a good kitty.
Mwah. He's a good boy. Yeah, he is. Milo, come here, buddy. Milo! You're so curious, Milo. He's a curious boy. Oh no, Patchouli's doing it too. Come here, babe. Come on. Patchouli. Come on, babe. You're good. Yeah, hi, Patchouli.
No, no, not on the lap. No.
No, Patchouli.
They both want so much attention right now. It's insane. Now she's on my lap. No, Patchouli. Come on. Come on, Patchy, babe. I love you, but damn, I have to run a stream. Here, come back up here.
Look up here. Good girl.
This is just crazy. Oh.
I love you. You're great kitties. You're so funny. Oh, man.
Oh, that is hilarious. They don't usually do stuff like that. Not when I'm playing Beatmania. Yeah, so now Milo and Patchouli, they're going at it with each other right now. I mean, it seems like they're having a good time. They're both going through their little toy tubes and chasing each other back and forth. Patchouli acts like a bitch and hisses at Milo left and right, but then she starts chasing him, so it's like she's so weird with this stuff. So I just let him be. So she's having a good time, but she's like growling and hissing at him at the same time. It's so weird. Not even like hitting my keys. It's like, man, there are some patterns that weren't that hard, but I kept missing the keys completely. my hand feels kind of dead.
cutie boy.
I am starting to suck really badly. Well, starting to suck a lot more than I normally do. Yeah, we might switch games here.
Hey, Patchouli.
You guys want some snacks?
You want some treats? You want some treats?
Maybe I'll give you some treats after I'm done here. You guys are being really needy tonight. Unusually needy.
You're a good girl, Patchouli. She's a good girl.
Oh, man. Fuck is a watch streak? Twitch is introducing all these new features I know absolutely nothing about. But hey, Aquas, what's going on, man? Oh. Man, that's funny. Oh yeah, no, I figured that much, Aquas. It's just, I didn't know that was a new feature, so it just caught me off guard. Achievement unlocked. Yeah, so I'm not sure if you know, Aquas, but I discovered tonight you cannot highlight a stream until you publish it. So, like, all of my streams go automatically unlisted. I was like, why can't I highlight it? Yeah, you have to publish it first, then highlight. Then if you don't want the original archive published, then you have to unpublish it again. It's like, it's so weird. That end part always kills me. Yeah, I did something stupid on Twitch a few years ago. I'm not going to go into details, but like it kind of put me in like account review status or whatever it is. So they Twitch stripped some of my features from me permanently. And one of the things they did is because of that, everything is auto unpublished. And I can't change it apparently. So, but it's good to know that like a normal non-striked account or whatever the hell you call it, can do it. So, and it doesn't bother me. I don't really care about my archives. Like, but like the other night, what we did is we got that one life clear in Ultraman. So I wanted to highlight that so I could export it to YouTube because that's something that. It might not even happen again for me. Like, I usually die at least a couple times in that playthrough, so... yeah, so I wanted to highlight that. So that's when I found out that you can't highlight until you publish the stream. Like, damn, really, Twitch? Why? I don't know. It's just weird. We're going to do a couple more songs and then we're going to switch over to Omega Boost. That's how I feel right now. This will be our last one.
Let's switch.
I'm going to turn the webcam back on.